Workbook, Unit 1. Page 11, Exercises 3 and 4. Listen to Jasmine and Mike talking on Skype.
Hi, Mike.
Hi, Jasmine. Are you having a good Christmas holiday?
Yes, I am. There's so much to do in London.
That's great. Are you staying at a hotel?
No, I'm staying at my grandparents' house here in London. It's in Swiss Cottage.
Where are you now?
I'm at the South Bank Centre. There's a winter festival here at the moment and there are Christmas lights everywhere. It's really beautiful.
What's the South Bank Centre?
It's a cultural centre next to the River Thames. Let me hold my tablet so you can see. Just a minute. There. Can you see the cafe behind me?
Yes, I can.
Do you see a woman in a red dress and a girl wearing a green hat? They're sitting in the cafe near that big window.
I see them. Who are they?
That's my mum and my sister. There's a theatre next to the cafe. And there are some fantastic shops. You can buy everything here. There are shops with toys, books and clothes and... Oh look, it's snowing!
You look like you're inside a snow globe. It's beautiful.
Can you see a man in a black coat with an umbrella? He's standing near the theatre.
Yes, I see him.
That's my dad. He's buying tickets for a special show. It's called Slava's Snow Show. Slava Polinin is a famous clown from Russia. Everyone says it's the best show in the world. I can't wait to see it.
I hope you enjoy it, Jasmine.
Thanks. Let's talk on Skype again tomorrow, okay?
Okay. Bye for now.